If you are creating a document like an essay or book that requires page numbers on each page, you can easily add them automatically. In this lesson, I will show you how to insert page numbers onto your document. To get started, click on the Insert menu. When you hover over the page number item, you have the option of inserting page numbers at the top or bottom of the page. In this example, I will insert them at the bottom of the page. As you can see, the page numbers have been added to the footer of the document, and they are automatically incremented on each page within the document. If you wish to remove the page numbers, you can delete any number like you would delete text, and they will be removed from all pages within the document. Docs provides you with a quick shortcut for adding the total number of pages anywhere in your document. In this lesson, I will show you how to use this shortcut. To get started, click on the Insert menu and then Page Count. The total number of pages has been inserted into the document. If the number of pages changes, then this number will automatically update to reflect that change. I will add more text here to demonstrate. Congratulations! You now know how to insert page numbers and add a page count in Google Docs.